Hello everyone and welcome back. This is our Wasmatica, right my lovers? So we rejoin on episode 10 where we're running through the Elven ruins in search of some weird elf bloke with a wild hunt in front of us, and our partner in crime, Keira, Metz. So I'm hoping I can run through this dungeon in about 40 minutes. It's a really, really good part of the game early on. I really enjoyed it first time round, so I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. So as I've said, we are fighting through here. What's she moaning at? Chasing this guy. Him.
That's him. That's the elf.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword? A riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, no. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
Excuse me. I failed to see that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the wild hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
I think I better quickly check what my setup is. So we have... what have we got? Quen, Axie, Igni. I know... Could really do with an advanced level of ardor in this dungeon. Still, it is what it is. Wasted points there, you see, in my character build. Oh well.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that Sir to cast Igni. He tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal off.
Oh, crap. Come on. My best gameplay, I'll be honest. Oh, why do I keep blowing up? I think it's Keira keeps blowing me up. Stupid witch. Bitch, I will slap you! You can see, I don't know if you've looked, any of you have been watching my skills and build guides, but you can already see that I've made a complete rookie error on where I've put my skills points relative to what I can actually use. Terrible. Terrible. No point giving advice if you can't follow it yourself. Oh. I should have played this on the PC. I'm sure the load times would have been a lot quicker. Okay, my torch isn't working. It's better. Let's get some pies. At least I got chicken. Okie dokie.
It must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Can't miss the shrooms.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly had an instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after you left, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
A terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds him.
Smell like it? That's right, sucker. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Loot. What the?
A swallow. Seems we're headed the right way.
She what now? Right. I do know there's some fat loot in here somewhere, so I can just not get caught behind the rocks. You've got to love the atmospherics in this. With the torch, it looks absolutely fantastic, I think, anyway. Ah, give me the loot.
Expect me to splash around in that sewage? Unlikely. I'll wait here.
As you can see, I've mastered the art of swimming. Finally. Now, I think I'm getting to a bit of a scuffle in here.
Damn it.
Yep. Come on. Come to daddy. Wait, there's more. That'll learn you. Thought there's some other loot in here. Guess not. Look at her, the lazy bitch, doing nothing. Hello? Why can't I get out? What's going on? Thank you.
How was the water?
Refreshing.
I can't see shit. I beg your pardon. She's getting rogered behind me. Oh dear. Thought we'd missed something. Nope, must be this next level up. Never like to leave anything behind. Nice of you to come with me, Keira. Let's get a move on, biatch.
Look, it's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
It's rather similar.
Sol Esser. Sirel. Before the Sol Esser. Hey, Silek.
Van Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
There you go.
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
No? Oh, yeah.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Oh, dear.
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Damn it all! I'm gonna run away. Leave me to it, love.
Do you think it's a mind game of some sort? You know... Can you do it yourself? Are you willing to? Perhaps these apparitions believe they are real.
Sorry. Yes. Exactly which one of you is real. Now focus on the fight.
Get in that circle, damn you. Ah, right in the face. His head exploded.
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. A while back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
I see what he did there.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything?
Yeah, come here, I'll show you.
Are you all right?
Hey. So. She's very suggestive, this young lady. Where is she? Sorry, don't came over me there. Just anything for the loot. Is it? see. Why doing all the work here?
Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
I think that's a swallow.
It worked. Come.
Sure it's safe.
Of course.
Yeah, now we'll see. Let's get it on! What does she keep saying then?
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
Here he is.
I have a bad feeling about this.
TRL not recognized. Destroyed the troopers.
Over here! Oh my god! He's hammering me! Have an apple. Ah, you missed me. Across the face. Have some blueberries. Apparently I can't use my strong attack. Whoa. I might have to have a chicken sandwich. Wonder if I can use Axie on him. Bad time to try. Chicken sandwich. Don't break my stun, missus. You dead. Is that it? That all we get?
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
Yeah. My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance.
Aye, aye. She wants a piece of me. Let's put that on for a giggle.
In several domains.
Oh, really?
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire. What will she say?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there.
You sure about that? Keira, get out of the way! You stupid woman. Oh, horrible, horrible glitches like this bug me. There we go. Thank you. Wasn't worth the effort. Oh, somebody's laughing. This is funny, do you? Ow. Keira, get out of the way!
Thank you.
Ooh, you nasty. She laughing at? Ow. Ow. Oh, she got the killing blow.
Look, they're opening. Let's go. Gavella Glam.
Well, hang on a minute, missus. We gats to get the loot. There better be some loot. Other than a few beers that I've just picked up. Is that it? I blame you.
Managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Don't know why she sounds surprised.
Gavella Glam.
All right, give it a rest with you, Gavella Glam.
Wild.
They destroyed the Major's sanctuaries.
Definitely.
You didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have?
Gotta get some shrooms, ain't ya? Great, water. Just what I wanted.
Froze them before they could attack.
Yeah, I was just going to say that myself, actually. I was, honestly.
Tend
to them.
Run!
Oh, geezer. Happy days, you know what I mean? Nice staff you got there. No, not. No, oh, I don't know. It's a bit of a frosty reception.
The white frost. Yeah. The hunt summoned it.
It doesn't get any better.
We're too far. We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest's surge.
Dementia's crest.
Died.
Well, let's not be too hasty. It's a bit of loot here. I held up. Bit of poison never hurt. Where are you going, love?
Hey, Nicola.
Whee. Just calm down, will you? Some pepper. You did. What's that about stamina? Alright, where are we going? Alright. She's so bossy. Yeah, Bahina Kala to you too. He looks thoroughly bored. We can't hang around.
Bahina Colada.
Bahina Colada to you too. I'll have a Bahina Colada, please. Ah, it's too early in the morning, seriously. I'll just have a whiskey. Do, can't touch this. Yeah.
Keira.
What's wrong?
It'll pass.
Wind.
Great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, what a new life.
Okay, then.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know.
Cute porn music.
We must go on.
Alright, no porn music then.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Need to repair my sword. Not the pork one, obviously. No, it doesn't get any better. It really doesn't. I'm sorry. Oh, wrong one. Here you go. Whoops.
Leave it to me.
Now, let's not be so hasty. Because there's loot we're missing here.
Come, we might still catch them.
Oh, now hold on, I'm shopping. I got that one already. Got the loot.
Thanks for your help.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
Oh. Let's get it on. He's a handsome fella. Here, mate, you got any loot?
You're stubborn, Dwan.
Well, takes to one to know, Dwan.
I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
Takes to one to know one. Oh, I'm sorry, but... Come on. Whoa! He's quick. Gotta work with her breaking the stun all the time, is it? Need a different plan. Let's try fire in his ass. Oh, that hurt! I was only playing! Oh, right in the face that was.
Geralt, look! He's opening a passage.
Stay calm. Focus.
It's not a back passage. He's opening his back passage. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mum, if you're watching. Hold your horses. Why is she laughing again? It's not funny, this. Quick. Hang on. Just hold the combat a second, mate. I need to repair. Yeah, I won't be a second. Just, nice day, isn't it? Yeah, lovely. Do you come here often? Okay, I'm good. Let's go. I wonder if this works against him. I'll let her do all the work. Vodka? He wants some vodka. Sorry, had to take a break there. The dog went mental. There's somebody knocking at the door. What was that? Will you stop it? Put your sword away and get me the loot. Thank you, please. Do I keep hearing nasty critters? Sounds like neckers.
Above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Oh, yeah. Is he banging Siri then?
Together. Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted, and traveling together.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
K. Keira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say...
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Velen.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel, one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla.
She's been carrying that around the whole time.
Then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Yep.
Good idea.
Let's look for some loot first, though. Gimme, gimme.
Why do we even come?
Mysterious mage herbalist. What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well.
Well, why didn't you say something?
Such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalani. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Thanks.
A shimmer in the air. I thought there was something there I hadn't looted.
Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
An illusion.
Simple, isn't it?
Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Yeah, sorry, that was me.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
I'll go on then.
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
She did show us her boobs after all, so.
Vela Glan.
We're certain to find something.
Right, which way did I come in? No, hang on a minute, I'm going for the loot.
You were supposed to help me! Geralt!
Nahalani's eye. Ought to use it.
Okay. Alright, stop your moaning. Honestly. Just gotta check something, love.
I like another damned riddle to me.
Inscription here.
Show me.
Can you translate the inscription? I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech.
Nah, me neither.
All right.
I was too busy bunking off.
This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames, standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right.
Right, so the first...
All right, let's see if we can solve this.
The first isn't a musician. The second has a beast. The third plays music at... Okay, I think I've got it. That's one.
Lit up like a charm.
That's two.
There it goes.
That one's three. No, that's not.
Seems we did something wrong.
Right, so the first... Second must be the one that plays music.
Wait. Something just happened.
Third.
Behind that wall, a movement.
Has a dog. And the fourth plays music and has a dog. There we
go. What?
Yeah, it works.
What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Kregenin of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Laura's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Sage's notes. Okie dokie. Pig in a pokey.
Magic. A place of power.
Oh, let's get that. This ugly git. That's another one of them. Oh yeah, you will. Come on, my roll should be working faster than that. And again. Taking a lot of damage, is he? It's just not fast enough. That's it, baby. Show me the loot. Rubbish. What? Parting shot? Okay. I think you said that. So we've got some ability points to use up.
We're going. Something here.
Yeah. You appear to have lost Keira.
At last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, And those who forged the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favour to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
Oh, all right then.
I'll stop by, you can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See you, Keira.
Jar, love. Take it easy. And there you go, folks. Oh, look, a floating boat. That's it for episode 10. A little bit disjointed, but I hope you enjoyed the dungeon. And I'll see you all next time. Alright, my lovers, bye for now.